add more water, you do as if you know the air. Now you don't burn them. Make it be say you don't burn them. You're not talking to me. It's me that is not talking to you.
I don't know how you survive.
It's you that know how you survive. You know how you survive.
Even if it's
you will know how you will survive. You need to survive. It's you that will know how to survive because you need to survive. Excuse me, I'll pour you. You are joking.
You know when people do things,
sometimes
you think it's normal. You're now acting.
You're very much abnormal. Psychopath.
No problem, Tasha, but...
Yes, there's no problem. If you know you will not take it, don't dish it out. It's working. I just want her to take it easy. That's all.
She needs to take it.
That's how they did. They burnt it before. See, this blender has not been burnt before, no.
Shay, thank you so much, bro. It's working.
Tasha, anybody tell you that you look good this morning?
I just go home.
Huh?
I just got one from you.
Okay.
Say you're not talking to me this morning. As if I'm looking for who to talk to. If I get bored, I'll go to the mirror and talk to myself.
Oh my God, that was so funny. I beg, this happened. It's not going to kill me.
It's becoming too much. You know, not a person don't call it for us.
You need happiness.
1 second, you and Ike, they talk.
So
1 minute, me and Shay, they talk. You jam out. We come to look, you say, we know say the thing they happen and it will start working and you don't even understand.
No, instead of you to get blender for us, man. No.
As in,
need happiness.
I tell them.
I was asking, are you okay? Is everything fine? This is getting out of hand. You need some happiness. Ike is an idiot. Whenever Wala starts, he go run, leave the person.
Why did you leave that? Kick her, right? You just
I thought you were there.
Food was finished.
Okay, your food was finished.
I was only there to talk.
You're talking about high school. 1 minute. I thought you were asking which day.
The conversation I ended from.
You see the way Kate was coming at me with speed.